Hello guys, how are you doing?
Hello.
Everything.
We are fine. We are really, really fine. We are here in Madrid. It's really nice. Spain is always beautiful. Madrid is always beautiful. Before Madrid, we were in Warsaw and Tel Aviv, and so this is a period when we are really, really all around and everywhere, and everywhere is so nice and exciting beautiful. For us, we are first time in situation like this. All those things about Eurovision Song Contest and we are surprised with the reaction of audience. For us, it is really, really surprising when you came first time in some country like Israel, in town like Tel Aviv, and you came on stage and people sing your song and clapping to you and wants to people want to make photos with us. It's amazing. I don't know. It's really, really something that we don't expect, honestly.
Yeah, that's great. Please introduce yourself one by one, your name and the instruments you play in the band. Even though you are only two members today, I know you are five, so please introduce yourself.
I am Zoran Prodanović Prlja. I am the singer of the Let Three.
I'm Damir Martinović Mrle, Damirić, and I play bass guitar.
And also with us are three more members. They are in preparing for all stuff for tomorrow and things like that. On guitars are Matej Zec and Dražen Baljak, and drums and percussions plays Ivan Bojčić.
And we are author of this song.
Words and lyrics are words are his of the Mamashu, and music was made by he and me.
Okay.
Yes. We start to play in other bands. He was in different bands. He was in a legendary punk band from our town, Rijeka. Termiti. I was in some kind of little band, never mind, Umjernici ulice, something like artists, street artists, when you translate it. Summer 1984, we met together and made Let 2. It was before Let 3.
Okay.
Yeah, and in one moment we split the band, some members decide to stop and things like that, and we changed some people and we changed the number. Okay, if it was Let 2, there is a Let 3. And then we start to be present in discography by some compilations, and we decide, okay, probably we will change main members in future and things like that, and we was. But we don't want to change numbers anymore, because if we do it, we will confuse the audience and potentially buyers of music. And if you came in shop, you have to, okay, this is Let 3, and we are Let 3 from 1986.
And this is happy number. And today is Godišnica of first album.
Yeah, today is 34 years since we released our first album, Two Dogs Fucking. Yeah.
Wow. Congratulations, what's a good date.
We are so young and for Eurovision Song Contest.
So yeah, you are famous in Croatia and around. What is your secret for staying so popular?
We are famous in Croatia and in the in states who are ex-Yugoslavia, you know, that region, Slovenia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Serbia, Montenegro, Macedonia, and Croatia, we are famous there. Yeah, I think it's a secret that we are really, really, we are different of the others. So nobody knows how to call our style. Nobody knows in which shelf put our music. Is this rock? Is this punk? Is this? But it's always some kind of crossover. We always change. We don't want to repeat ourselves. We are open for collaborations with the others. We are open for try to for all styles, all technologies, all I don't know that. And I think it's a secret that we are really, really we are always 100% inside when we work something. And people feel it. We have extremely good drummer, wonderful two guitars, best player, and I am the singer. Yeah, and it's
the best singer.
Yeah. And speaking of your gigs, you are known mainly for your obscene live performances. How important is it for you to express yourself on stage?
Our expression is always have some kind of dose of provocation in itself. Questions like sexual orientations, questions like religion differences, questions like political, questions of like everyday life. We are always want to be. We have are some kind of
corrective
punk new wave attitude. Yeah, you know. Which is engagement is always a part of our expression, and a lot of times we are some kind of corrective of society, especially in Croatia, against censorship. We are against the evil. We are for the good. Always was and always will be, and we. People like us and like us not only because of those provocations and things like that and some kind of some parts of our expressions which are funny or vulgar or things like that when we I don't know put the roses in our asses or shot the corks from our assholes. It's funny, but if people likes us not only about not only because that people likes us of because of our whole expression, which are complex of many parts: music, words, costumes, live performances, video clips, live actions, live, and blah, blah, blah.
Live theater in live.
Yeah.
Every Kakskar Stalno.
Yeah. We always have some part of theater expressions in our live performances, and it is also something that people like to see. Yeah.
And you won the national selection in Croatia called Dora 2023 with the song Mama Šte. Congratulations again. What was your reaction when you heard your name? You just won the national selection in Croatia, so you will be represented Croatia in the next Eurovision Song Contest, yeah.
Well, when we entered in that story of Dora in yeah. Croatia is a contest is named Dora for yes. Eurovision songs. Our intention was not to do the competition, was not to win. Our intention was we know that last year's Dora and every song are became a really really popular and it's a great opportunity to get the focus of the and publicity of huge audience here. And it was our intention to came to Dora. And it happens, we win, because we were very good. We win and very, very strong win. The, yeah. the second was, I don't know, miles away. From
yeah.
Shit happens. We win and we have to go in Liverpool on semi-final and then we have to go to final. Maybe then we have to win. I don't know. It was strange feeling. We are absolutely proud and happy, but on the other hand, we were, oh man, whoa, wow, how? How we can do it? Why we can do it? How, what, where, when, wow, lot of questions in the head, but it's okay, it is our call, you know, we are happy about it, absolutely.
And your song Mamashtu is 100% in your mother tongue creation. Singing in English was a possibility for you, or you were like, no, if we go to Eurovision or if we participate to Dora, let's do it in Croatian.
We
are thinking, and it is simple song.
No, simple words.
Yeah. Simple words.
Everybody understand.
It's yeah. universal.
Yeah.
And it's not so hard to put in the people's ear, Mama kupila traktora. People learn it and sing it. Mama ljubila morona. Onaj mali psihopat. It's easy. It's a, I don't know.
Crocodile psychopath. It's the same song.
Yeah.
And there's no, we have no need to translate it, because the energy of the song is unique and universal. The words are part of that, and there is no need to translate it. For me, let's then translate and music. Why? You know, mm-hmm. For me it's the same thing. Words are the part of the music, and it's on creation, and I think it's not the minus for us. Mm-hmm. Absolutely no. Yeah.
Only problem is the word is sh.
The hardest part is sh.
Here is tell.
Yeah, we have to practice in Liverpool. Mamashtu.
Yeah, very good. Yeah.
So, yeah, what can we expect in Liverpool? Will it be the same staging than in Croatia?
In Liverpool, are much bigger stage and everything else. Stage production, live show, effects, pyros. I don't know, Alibaba, open sesame and everything is inside. So we have to do some changes, but in fact we will keep that our performance from Dora integrity. Not so many changes. I don't know. Wait until the show, maybe. That recording of performance on Dora has millions of views on YouTube and I don't know anywhere. So then it means it's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. And why change something if it's good? Yeah. But we have to fix it to the bigger stage and things like that.
I'm very, very happy about only for this big light show.
Yeah, he's happy absolutely about the light show. He's hardly waiting to see that. Yeah. Turn on everything. Yeah.
Turn fire and light and
non-stop. So. Stunning, yeah. So thank you very much, guys. It was a pleasure talking to you. Enjoy your stay in Madrid and see you in Amsterdam. Who will be there? No.
We can't go to Amsterdam because we have some gigs in Croatia also in these days, but we came to London and after that, Liverpool. Yeah.
So we will see you in... So you will see you in Liverpool. Enjoy your stay here in Madrid.
Thank you. Love you. Mamas.